walking into Mexico. Rob's favorite area, which is indoors, that looks like outdoors. That thing's cool. Monkey in the middle. Forgot that there's this whole museum-ish section in the beginning. Here we are. In the Mexican market. At nighttime. Always like this area. It's very pretty. We're in Mexico at nighttime, Peter. We just changed countries and days, time of day. Very quickly. Ooh, there's a tequila bar. It's looking packed. But that place is cool if you like tequila. And that's where we're eating, is straight ahead. Ooh, lots of Kahlua, lots of booze. Lots of booze. Shot glasses. Ooh, Kahlua truffles. They sound good. Funky shot glasses, I like those. They're double shots, right? Oh, it's like a cactus inside. Yeah, they're double shots. I mean, toothpick holders. Cooking books. Sauces. That's cool. And this is where we're gonna eat. I guess we could check in. What time you say it is? Like 12:30?
Yeah.
Why not check in early? It's always worked out for us. Sombreros. Bongos. Make a lot of noise of that. That's so annoying. I should buy one and wake you up in the morning like that on weekends. How would you like that?
Look, it's a ladder.
It's a what?
It's a ladder.
It's a ladder. What the heck? Wait, what's supposed to happen?
It's supposed to like fall on the side.
Clearly Peter can't do this well. Are you holding it the wrong way? Oh. I kind of get it. Oh, I've never seen that before. So one more time, you got it? Oh, cool. What, and that's it? That's what you do with it?
Yep.
Okie dokie. We just finished up lunch in San Angel, and it was delicious. I haven't eaten here in years, not since I was a kid. But it was very, very good. I got the, let's take a look at the lunch menu really quick to recap. The pollo a rajas. Peter got the putas madrileñas, and they were both very, very good. Started with the queso fundido, which was really good. And now I think we're gonna go on the Gran Fiesta Tour. We have some time to kill before our Soarin fast passes. So why not join the Gran Fiesta? Yeah, but getting a little bit more busy because it's midday, but still hasn't been too bad of a crowd today. We're on, ooh, it's dark, but we're on the Gran Fiesta Tour. There's everybody sitting for dinner. It's very dark. You're not going to be able to see them. But there is the temple. There's where we just ate. You can just see lights. There's one. Kind of wish we had a table at the end there to watch people, but that's fine. Hi. Nice to meet you. They're cute, it's good, they're cute. They were saying hi, nice to meet you, over and over again. Donald's being a silly man. love the skeletons. They're my favorite thing. There's Donald. It's a Donald Piñata. I guess butt kids. ¿Dónde está Donald?
Excuse me. Who's in the back? Hey, hey, hey! Wrong duck! Goodbye!
Mexico is just like all about Donald for some reason. Viva Donald! Look guys, deja vu. We were here earlier, but now we're going on Soarin. With fast passes, like smart people. I'm surprised I got fast passes because our original fast passes were from Magic Kingdom. Yesterday we changed our minds, decided we would end at Epcot. And I was able to just book them like yesterday evening, early evening. So that was interesting that I got those. Garden Grills looks like it isn't open yet. I don't know if it opens late. No idea. All right, let's take the stairs, like pros.
Good job, Mikey.
And we're off Soarin, which was nice, but I would never go on it without a fast pass. I don't understand the long waits for it. It was nice to do. I forget how much I love the smell of the piped in pine and orange and all that. Now we're gonna do Ellen's Energy Adventure, and then I guess we look around the seas, and then that's it. Pretty much did everything. So I guess we'll head back to the resort to get our bags. I think about heading to the airport. Straight. Oh, they're shipping down. Being cool guys. Short line for them.
Ooh. I used to like Chippendale.
Chippendale's awesome. They're so funny. They're some of the funniest characters to meet, actually. I don't know. What is he doing? They are super funny. You can gotta mess with them, and they're like really funny. I like them a lot. found it. This is the cranberry thing that Ocean Spray does every year. They put this in for food and wine. And like this guy will be working on cranberries and he'll show you how they bounce across. And that's how you know if they're ripe or not. They bounce. And it's cool. He'll tell you all about like how they make cranberry juice and harvest cranberries and stuff. And it's only here during food and wine. So it's pretty cool. You can keep walking if you want. But yeah, I like it. You can dive in there and swim. That guy must be hot in what he's wearing right now.
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna go towards this way of the fountain. We haven't caught any Fountain of Nations shows. It's supposed to be every 15 minutes, but we've been missing them. But they're always pretty cool because they shoot off. Oh, it is hot. I'm feeling it now. That sun, man. No joke around here. I'm shocked I haven't gotten burned though. Looks cool.